Game warden is calling it one of the largest poaching cases ever on record. And now authorities have arrested two teenagers for what they are calling a thrill-killing case.
KCRA3's Richard Sharp talked to sheriff's deputies in Sutter County today and joins us now with the latest information from Live Oak where those teenagers lived. Richard?
Edie, they say those teenagers were killing just for the fun of it. Department of Fish and Game says what makes this kind of poaching so egregious is that the animals weren't used for food. And now two teens are facing several poaching charges. At the base of the Sutter Buttes, the Department of Fish and Game found one of the worst cases of poaching they have seen in years. Deer after deer after deer, 13 in all, were shot and killed and left to rot.
These guys are old enough to know what they were doing was wrong. They made a choice to break the law.
Detectives believe more animals were killed. Their investigation led them here to Live Oak, where they arrested two teenagers, a 16 and 17-year-old. The case has stunned this small town.
Yeah, that's just outrageous, just negligent, you know. Youngsters doing that, they should be punished.
You hear about things, but you just don't think it ever happens near you, where you live.
I think the parents ought to go to jail for it, or the parents ought to be fined for it.
The shootings took place on private property. What makes them even worse, investigators say, is that the teens targeted young bucks, does, and fawns. They even used a spotlight to shoot the deer at night.
It's pretty shocking because there's a lot of hunting that goes on in this area, but nobody's ever done, you know, I've never heard of anybody just killing and leaving it there. They've always taken it home.
I don't think that they should be out doing that with guns anyways, period.
Investigators say they have a written confession from the teens. They were arrested and released. Now, a very interesting point, how investigators were tipped off to this. They knew what kind of rifle was used in all this, a .22 caliber 250, because of the casings at most of the scenes. But one of those teens called police and said they had the gun stolen from them. That's how police were led to the suspects. Live in Live Oaks, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, Richard, thank you.